YouTube, welcome back to my YouTube channel. As you can see, I'm kind of wet because I'm in the shower. I just finished washing my hair. So I washed it with this peppermint and aloe shampoo mixed in with this like gentle balance. Yeah, I did that. And since like, you know, the problem that I had with, you know, coming here to Ireland, I had overweight bags. I didn't get to bring the conditioner. So, but I do have this dry conditioner slash shampoo that I can like put in my hair when I would add that as conditioner. I'm gonna start, you know, retwisting it. I hope you guys really enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like and comment on this video and subscribe to my motherfucking channel. Yeah.
Bitches wanna beef, get your bar up. I am the best, bar none. And I'm screaming fuck Trump. Black girls, stand up. Bitch, I'm Nancy. And I don't give a fuck like what is classy. Smoking on Cappy. And my voice is raspy. I know these hoes can't stand me. I'm a black queen and a black coupe with some black niggas.
Alright, so before I actually start retwisting my hair, I just wanted to show you guys my length. So, since I cut it, it's not that short, but just wanted to show you guys the length.
5 hours later.
So, hey guys, I'm like nearly like done with my hair. I got out of the shower from washing my hair around 2 o'clock and it is now 5. I've literally watched 2 movies while doing my hair. I just did braids and I did them really small, 3 dreads a braid, and I retwisted it. So I'm like 2 more left, baby. So I'm showing you guys what I'm using. I'm actually not using any wax, which is surprising. I'm glad that it looks like this good, because like I told you before, a lot of my hair products was those things that got taken out of my bag because my bags were overweight. So I've been using this comb, just the part, it not the actual comb, just this part. I haven't used any clips in my hair. I'm using this Herbal Complex hair and scalp treatment, and my salon provided this for me. So, and I'm also using this Neat Braiding Conditioning Shining Gel, which I love this one so much. It makes it look pretty. I think that's why it's really like all flat and stuff, because it's not wax, so it's not heavy. And yeah, I like this one. So let me just show you guys what I do. I just part it. So this one's a little small one, so I'm actually going to connect that with another braid. Okay, so actually uneven. I have a group of 4 and a group of 3. Well, like 3 and 1 little tone. But yeah. So I guess I'm gonna do this one and then do this one. First, what I do, part them. I get both of the gels, like a little bit of both, just to make the parting line, so none of the hair like comes over stuff. Let's just do that, because it's gonna eventually be twisted into my dread. So it's like, this is what I use my clips for. Literally. To create one, and I'm just gonna do 2 strands on that.
Change your price tag. There's a hope for you.
Change your bracelet. There's a whole break on the watch that. Come on, I'm on work. You won't that. You're rolling.
Be precise, yeah. So bad, oh baby. The larger life, yeah. That's a upgrade. All your ice, yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Okay, so now I'm just gonna put some of the herbal hair and scalp treatment on just like my center spot.
Stretch it. Okay, and in the front.
What?